Now, San Diego's most accurate forecast. 10 News Pinpoint Weather, sponsored by Mission Federal Credit Union.
Yeah, still that time of the year in the Midwest where they get that kind of crazy weather, and here we get June gloom.
Right, that was our daily dose of perspective right there on the weather.
Oh yeah, I will definitely take the June gloom over some of the severe weather that other parts of the country are dealing with. And we are seeing here in our satellite and radar that we are still definitely dealing with the June gloom, especially along the coast. Starting to see some sunshine though in our mountain communities. 8:08 in the morning, overcast right now in La Jolla Shores. Good morning to you. Might be a good morning for that warm cup of coffee. Right now, our current conditions here, we are in the 60s along our coastline, 62 in La Jolla. Good morning to you in Poway, currently at 61 degrees. A couple degrees warmer there in Escondido and in the South Bay. Chula Vista, you are currently at 63 degrees. Now, compared to this time yesterday, we're about a degree or two off. But today, overall, we are going to be a few degrees cooler compared to what we saw on Saturday. Those cooler conditions might be a nice day to go out to the San Diego County Fair because that cloud cover, it's going to feel comfortable when you're walking around eating all of that food. We're talking about 67 degrees by the time we get into our afternoon hours, and we're going to stay in the 60s there until overnight. Forecast highs for today, we're talking about the upper 60s in Carlsbad. A little bit warmer in our inland spots, Escondido mid 70s, Poway at 76 for your high today, 72 in El Cajon. So we are slightly below average in our inland communities. Want to show you our 7-day forecast here. It's going to be pretty comfortable along the coast. We are going to bump it up a degree or two as we get into midweek, but 70s across the board until we get into next weekend. I will take that. Inland valleys here, we do see that warm up as high pressure builds over the next couple of days. 84 by Tuesday, 86 by Wednesday. So midweek will start to feel a little bit more like summer. Sunshine up in the mountains, a few degrees cooler than what we saw yesterday, and still pretty hot there in the deserts. 103 expected today.
Not everybody likes the clouds, but you can't complain about the temperature, at least in San Diego area.
Again, very nice. We saw that perspective, and today is not bad.
Okay. Thank you, Mel.